Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning.
We're going to hear a little story about Christmas. Do you know why I'm going to tell you the story? Because I want you to understand that it's not just about getting the presents. Okay? It says, 'twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
Yeah.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, and hope that St. Nicholas will soon be there. And when St. Nicholas comes, we know that he brings presents. But it's not that we're celebrating the presents, but we're celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ. Okay?
Okay.
Celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ. Now, all of our children here at FOC, what do we want to tell everybody? Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. So what does Christmas mean to you, Mallory?
It's Christmas time.
It's Christmas time.
Merry Christmas, everyone. One of my fondest Christmas memories was always packing up the car and heading out to Mississippi to my father's parents' home, where we would have so much fun. It was something about being out in the country and just paying attention to the little things. It wasn't always about the lights, although we would get excited about that as we drove into Mississippi, but it was just about so many other little things that we would do and that my grandparents and aunts would point out to us when we were young and growing up. So every time I think of Christmas and traveling, I always think of packing up in our little car. I had my own little suitcase and we would head to Mississippi. So that is one of my fondest memories. It's amazing when you have fond memories and you think about them. It's almost like you can smell and taste and even see the area where you were. So that gets me excited when the Christmas times come. And then Christmas, what Christmas really means to me is about selflessness. I think around this season, it should be all year, but around this season, people tend to go a little bit beyond themselves, give a little more, forgive a little more, try to restore relationships that may have been severed. So Christmas to me is about being selfless, about restoration, and about giving beyond your measure so that others can be blessed. So that's why I love Christmas so much. I'm naturally a giver. And so to me, that this season is of givers is really, you know, focused on. And so that's what I get excited about. So give a little, forgive a lot, and love even more. Merry Christmas.
Hi, everybody. This is Michaela from the Fresh Oil Church. As you guys know, we have been in our season of Advent, in which we recognize the coming and the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And while this is a time where we celebrate with our families and unwrap gifts and everything else we do with our family traditions, we do also take this time to remember our loved ones who have passed or those who have gone on before us, also those who may not be as fortunate as we are to celebrate this holiday season. So while you are with your families and while you're opening gifts and while you're eating all that good Christmas food, do not forget and remember that Jesus is the reason for the season.
And this is Zion Harmony Lee.
We are the Lee family. We were asked to speak on one of our most memorable Christmas moments. I would say for me personally, with us being parents of three now, we just had an addition this year. So we'll have an addition for this Christmas with little Zion Harmony. But one of the most memorable moments for me is just being able to have a beautiful Christmas with our children, seeing the expressions on their face, seeing them smile, and just the, you know, whole thing of family and love.
It's going to be a great Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Hello, everyone. My name is Cody, and this is the beautiful India sky, my light and my sun. What Christmas means to me is giving. My most memorable Christmas is last year. I had the opportunity to donate my blood stem cells for my brother as a Christmas gift. So to me, that is what Christmas is all about. So To me, Christmas means love, family, spending time, getting your grub on. You know, everybody like a good meal, especially when the holidays come. But I just want everybody to enjoy the holiday, be safe, Merry Christmas from my family to your family, and always remember, Jesus is the reason.
Hello, my name's Rolanda Mitchell, and I remember a time when I was really little, when my great-grandmother was alive. That was the best Christmas, because the family got together, and we celebrated, you know, some of the older people that got together and had their drinks. But the kids, we got to play with each other's toys and love on one another. And I miss those moments because there's no love anymore. But this Christmas is going to be very special for me because I get to celebrate it with all of my grandchildren. And God is the reason that I'm here, and that is the reason for the season.
Hi, we're the Douglases. My name is Ashley. This is Chris. This is Bryson. This is Kaylin. This is Michael.
And we want to wish you
a Merry Christmas!
Good morning, Fresh Family, and Merry Christmas. I hope you're taking this time out to spend time with your family, gathered around a Christmas tree, maybe around the fireplace. Children have probably been up since about 3 a.m., 4 a.m., like I used to do when I was a kid. I would lay there in bed, just waiting on the time to get up. I would get up sometime, First Lady, and my mom would say, get back in that bed. And I was wondering, was a really jolly, fat man going to come down this chimney and leave us some Christmas presents? We know that they say this is the most wonderful time of the year. But I come to tell you on today that the reason this is the most wonderful time of the year is because Jesus is the reason for the season.
Listen, this is the second Christmas that we have experienced during this pandemic. And we know that many of you, as well as we, it has hit our home as well, that we've lost loved ones throughout this pandemic. It's not easy to spend holidays without those loved ones. You miss the laughter, you miss the joyous moments with those family members. Well, we encourage you this Christmas season to spend time with your family members. Love on the ones that are still here living. If you all can't be with your family members physically, Zoom them, Facebook, whatever you need to do. Duo, call them and tell them that you love them.
Merry Christmas from Pastor D
and Lady A.
Good morning, Fresh Oil Church. Praise the Lord, everybody. Merry Christmas. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Amen.
Come. Come, let us adore. Worship and adore Him. Come, come, let us adore Him. Kneel down before Him. Worship and adore.
Come, let us adore Him.
Hello. My name is Cody, and this is India Sky. And what Christmas means to me is giving. The most memorable Christmas that I had, I would say, was last year. I gave... Okay.
Hey, put some kids up behind that wall back there. Two.
The mic, my mic, it kick, and my body, and my body, and my body,
To me, that is what Christmas is all about, giving to your loved ones, spending time with your loved ones, and so, exit stage left. Take your stuff. Take four.
What did Douglas say?
Hey, everybody. Oh, my bad. Say it again, Michael.
Everybody. It's Michael Tuesday.
Really?
Oh, hey. I'm Shaniqua now. Okay.
Yes. Right. Here we go.
You want my whole name?
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
You know, y'all did the singing thing last year.
For Christmas?
Didn't work out too well.
Oh, when I said, we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Y'all did the singing thing last year.
Okay.
Let me acting like a robot. You can turn. Just don't go up. Just don't go up. Don't be acting like your neck broke.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
Quiet on set. What about Sugar? You scared of her? You gonna tell her?
No, I ain't telling Sugar.
No. You tell me what you're saying.
Oh, hey, everybody. It's Christmas morning. I know.
So much Christmas because I was in presents.
That sounds like something you would say. But we've got to remember that Christmas is about Jesus, right?
Oh, yeah.
It's Jesus' birthday.
What?
All right.
You ready?
Hold on. What, we about to do ours?
But she got to go to work at 4 o'clock. Or get up at 4 o'clock.
She is going to remember these laughs tonight. These buttons on this shirt.